Lindenwood Cemetery celebrated its 150th anniversary today. The cemetery has deep connections with Fort Wayne's history. But as News Channel 15's Adam Widener explains, this Memorial Day weekend, the anniversary celebration also remembered veterans.
This is a real treasure trove of a lot of interesting history.
It's one of the oldest establishments in Fort Wayne. The Lindenwood Cemetery celebrates its 150th anniversary today.
The cemetery was founded in 1860. That was the year Lincoln became president.
The history of Fort Wayne is deeply connected with Lindenwood Cemetery, as many of its founding fathers are buried here.
Hanna, Rudisill, Ewing, Foster, virtually all the founding fathers are interred at Lindenwood.
Dozens of folks heard about the cemetery's history at a ceremony this afternoon. There was a 21-gun salute and the Voices of Unity choir sang, remembering much more than history.
This is really a celebration of the anniversary plus just a celebration of Memorial Day also.
It's one of the largest cemeteries in the state. Of the about 70,000 people buried here, thousands of them are veterans.
Lots of Civil War. There's a lot of names that are very famous. So we have quite a few people here buried in the cemetery.
Being one of the oldest cemeteries in the state, many local folks attending the ceremony also have a special connection with Lindenwood.
My parents are here. I have aunts and uncles buried here. My mother was one of 14, so a sizable portion of her family is here. And also my great-grandfather is here.
It is the history of Fort Wayne. When you drive through here, it's just unbelievable.
Reporting in Fort Wayne, Adam Widener, News Channel 15.